Once upon a sunny morning in the small town of Greenleaf, the Johnson family decided it was the perfect day to work in their family garden. Mr. Johnson, with his sun hat and gardening gloves, led the way. Mrs. Johnson followed, carrying a basket of seeds. Tommy, the eldest, and little Lily, the youngest, skipped excitedly behind them. Their dog, Rusty, bounded ahead, barking joyfully. "Today is a special day," said Mr. Johnson as they reached the garden. "We're planting new flowers, vegetables, and even a surprise for you kids." Tommy and Lily's eyes widened with curiosity. "A surprise?" they echoed. "You'll have to wait and see," said Mrs. Johnson with a wink. They started by preparing the soil. Mr. Johnson showed Tommy how to dig proper holes for the seeds, while Mrs. Johnson and Lily carefully planted flowers. Rusty, ever the playful pup, dug his own holes, much to everyone's amusement. After a while, Mr. Johnson called everyone over. "Now for the surprise," he announced, pulling out a packet of giant sunflower seeds. "These sunflowers will grow taller than you both." "Wow!" exclaimed Tommy and Lily in unison. They planted the sunflower seeds together, making sure each one was just right. After that, they planted carrots, tomatoes, and strawberries, dreaming of the delicious meals they would enjoy. As they worked, Rusty suddenly started barking excitedly near the strawberry patch. "What is it?"